Hey guys, welcome to the Biography Adda. We are here again with the details of famous Tamil actress Madhumitha and another contestant of Bigg Boss Tamil Season 3. So if you are looking for the details, you are at right place and you like this video, then subscribe our channel and tap on bell icon. Madhumitha is a Tamil film actress who is well known as Jangiri Madhumitha. She is one of the best female comedy actress who is also appearing on a small screen. She is also one of the contestant of Bigg Boss Tamil Season 3. Madhumitha has started her career in a small screen comedy program called Lolu Sabha, which was telecasted in Vijay Television. She was introduced into big screen by comedy actor Shantanam in a movie called Oru Kal Oru Kanadi. She was paired opposite to the Shantanam, which brings her name Jangiri Madhumitha in 2012. It has happened just because Shantanam used to call her Jangiri throughout the movie. The movie received an overwhelming response to her for the comedy role. After that, she has acted in many more back-to-back movies including Miratal, Atta Katha, Raja Rani, Zila, Kashmora and many more. But in the movie Idhar Kutane Asahi Patahi Balakumara, she had played a role called Baby, which brings her more fame. In 2019, she has acted in a big movie called Vishwasam, in which she played as sister's character to the Thala Ajay. She got married to Moses Joel on February 15, 2019. Moses is her cousin who is a short film director. He is also working as an assistant director. On after seeing him in the cinema industry, Madhumitha also came into the same field. So, these were the some genuine information about her and we hope she become more popular through the reality show Bigg Boss Tamil Season 3, which can be useful for her career.